Can switching to Geico really save you 15% or more on car insurance? Does this guy know how to dance?